Low fat, Kokoven, chicken recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 10 minutes. Cook time, 1h. Ready time, 1h 10 minutes. Calories 190 kcal. Ingredients. 4 chicken pieces, about 175g, 6 ounces, each. 4 tablespoons brandy. 250 grams, 8 ounces, button onions, peeled. 900 ml, 11 halves pints, chicken stock. 250 grams, 8 ounces, button mushrooms. Chopped fresh parsley, to garnish. 1 garlic clove, crushed. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, red wine vinegar. 150 ml, 1/2 pint, red wine. 1 tablespoon Worcestershire sauce. Salt and pepper. Instructions. Step 1. Combine all the marinade ingredients. Place the chicken in a large shallow bowl and pour over the marinade. Set aside in a cool place for at least 3 hours, turning occasionally. Step 2. Preheat the grill to high. Drain the chicken, reserving the marinade, and brown briefly under the grill. Transfer the pieces to a casserole. Step 3. Pour the brandy over the chicken and ignite. When the flames die down, add the onions and stock. Cover and cook in the preheated oven, 220 degrees Celsius, 425 degrees Fahrenheit, gas mark 7, for 50 minutes. Step 4. Add the mushrooms and cook for 10 minutes, or until the chicken is tender and the juices run clear when pierced on the thickest part. Step 5. Meanwhile, pour the reserved marinade into a saucepan and boil rapidly, uncovered, until reduced by half. Stir into the casserole. Garnish with the chopped parsley and serve at once.